Hey there, I'm Eli Perry, and I'm hosting Listen Up Sacramento. Today, I'm excited to be joined by Cheryll Kent and Fred Kent once again. And today, they've brought on some extra people to do some stuff. I don't know. They've got Bob Woods over there, and we've Lucy DeMott, and we've got Jamie Faw. And together, they make up Cheryll Kent and the Silver Midnight Band. Midnight Silver Band. Sorry about that. Okay. And Bob Wood. So yeah, how did this band itself is actually a kind of like a an experimental honoring of famous musicians.
Yes, it's a show that we're going to be doing the end of July, and it is. To honor the music of Patsy Cline, Linda Ronstadt, and Emmylou Harris and the Hot Band.
That's awesome. How did that idea come about, like, for you, like, to do this?
Well, Patsy, of course, is no longer with us. She died a long time ago. And Linda Ronstadt hasn't been able to sing for over a decade now because of Parkinson. And Emmylou is still out there doing it. But I've been singing their songs for 40 years plus. So we just decided to... Do some music to honor them, not to sound like them, but to honor their contribution.
That's truly beautiful. Thank you. Like that much love for the artists.
Yes.
How did the band name come about?
That was difficult. I had a hard time finding a name for the band that hadn't already been used.
Yeah, there's a lot.
So I used a lot of the Patsy songs and Linda songs and Emmys, and I finally came up with Walking After Midnight and Silver Threads and put it into the computer, and it came up Midnight Silver Wedding Band. So I thought, okay, I'm going to use that for our band name.
That's awesome. Well, I'm excited to hear what you guys have.
Thank you.
Have fun.
We'll start out with a couple of Patsy Cline songs. Her most famous is Walking After Midnight.
I go walking after midnight out in the moonlight, the way we used to do. I'm always walking after midnight, searching.
Every night.
right. Now we're going to do some Linda Ronstadt songs. This was her first hit, a little tune called Different Drum. Here's another song that she made quite famous. You can have it all.
Wow.
Well, now we're going to move on to Emmylou Harris, who lost her singing partner, Graham Parsons, and wrote this beautiful song for him. It's a tune called Boulder to Birmingham. I don't want to hear a love song. I got on this airplane just to fly. And I know there's a life below me. All that you can show me is the prairie and the sky. I don't want to hear a sad story filled with heartbreak and desire. The last time I felt like this, I was in the wilderness and the canyon was on fire. This next song was written by Graham Parsons, the fellow that Emmy just wrote that song for. This is when he was with the Birds. A little tune called Wheels. He and Chris Hillman wrote this.
Yeah.
All righty. Last song we're going to do is also written by Graham Parsons, a tune called Luxury Liner.
That was fantastic, guys.
Thank you. You're a great drummer, man. That guitar playing, man, just blown away right now. This is really fun to watch live. Like, I hope it was great for you guys at home, because that was exciting for me. That was a real great way to honor the bands or the musicians. I'd like to thank you guys for coming onto the show. Thank you.
Thank you.
And I'd like to thank the cast or the crew who make this all possible. Filming everything and making the sound pretty and all that. I'd like to thank the most important people who make this happen, you, the audience. Thank you. Good night.
To the words we are singing, to the sound we are